Go ahead.
Okay, these are fruits in vinegar and acetic acid, and these are apples and bananas in sulfuric and hydrochloric acid, and you can see that the acetic and vinegar preserve the fruit better than the sulfuric and hydrochloric acid.
Mix it around for me. Wow, how about the banana here that was, looks like it was in there. What's going to happen to it?
Ooh.
Turned to mush.